Okay, hello dear friends, let's take a look at these beautiful vegetables. And I want to make a Greek salad with feta cheese, product of Greece. Attention! Okay, so we will cut the cucumber. And my friend did it without the internal seed, so that the cucumber is relatively more coconut. I think we are okay without it. So cut the cucumber. They are so tender, and it's important to have the cucumber skin so that it's more crunchy. Cut into relatively large piece. This knife is not my style. Let me change into my knife. Okay, oh, sorry. That's the knife I like. Oh, this knife is a little bit old. Capsicum. Does not need to be too fancy. Right. This knife is a little bit old. We didn't use it for a long time. Tomat. Excuse me, I will sharpen it a little bit. This should be better. Yes, so much better. Big chunky tomato. I think we are done. Oh, I need some eschalot. Take out the outer layer, which is little bit not fresh. This way we get really fresh inner layer of it. Let me clean up a little bit of my workspace. Charlotte, are you seeing what I am doing? Okay. to get. I am making it a little bit rough in comparison with the Greek salad. Paper. That's enough. Time to say hello. Hello, salt, pepper, mustard seed. Nothing come out. Cumin seed, pepper, then if you are Greek, you may be very angry with my way of doing things. I will apologize ahead of time. I think this way all the flavor come out. Olive oil. Mix the vegetable, olive oil, little bit messy here. Bit too much tomato, right? And shall we have a little bit more cucumber? Anyway, that is quite enough. And I think in Greek, we see the feta cheese. They never break it up. They just put it here, right in the middle. And that's how we are served. Sorry, you didn't see it. That's how we are served, Greek salad. Bon appetit, it seems a little bit off, right? But nonetheless, it is delicious. The advantage of a chef can eat ahead of time. Bye bye, friend.